Isle of Trinidad, where Calypso first began. Rico came from Cuba with his Cuban Mambo band. He captured the population with his Cuban Mambo tone. But Trinidadians decided they wanted a mambo to call their own, so they made up Calypso Mambo, K.L. Rico Ole. Calypso Mambo, that's the tune that they play. Both young and old, how they swing, how they sway, shouting Calypso, Calypso Mambo, Ole. Everybody, Calypso Mambo, K.L. Rico Ole. Calypso Mambo, that's the tune that they play. Both young and old, how they swing, how they sway, shouting Calypso, Calypso Mambo, ole. Gave up the rumba, guaracha, and the samba too. Went without their steel band, wheel band, and tambu bambu. To learn this exotic dance, one lesson will do the trick. It's quick, quick, slow, quick, 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 slow, quick, 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 slow, quick, quick, quick. Murder! Calypso Mambo, K.L. Rico Ole. Calypso Mambo, that's the tune that they play. Both young and old, how they swing, how they sway, shouting Calypso, Calypso Mambo, ole.